I've also had the one tappy, so it's hard to say. And I'm also, of course, you know, got a long way to go in terms of mastering the class and getting real good at it, right? So it's hard to say. I love it, best boy. I think Pike is so much fun to play. Even if my stats aren't as high as I would be getting with my longbow battles, I have a lot of fun with it. I'm not dying too much with it anymore either, getting some decent kills and shit too, having some good battles. Feels better and better every day. What's up, Black Wolf? How you doing, bro?
The battering ram has reached the gates.
I definitely agree. Its alt is just bordering on OP, I would say. It's got a very strong alt. Yeah, I know. I think this class is fun as hell, man. Oh shit. Oh fuck. That's not good. Oh my god, I can't believe I made it out of that. That's one of the fastest A rolls I've seen on this map. Holy crap. Towers hit, and just our team just slammed that shit. That's just too many musket dolts there. No getting out of that one. That felt real smooth there, that whole engagement though. That felt real smooth and like I was doing a bunch of damage to those heroes. No prisoners. Yeah, I'm enjoying this class a lot. Bad matches feel a lot more bad, I'm noticing though, as a melee class than on my longbow, because I feel like in a worst case scenario with my longbow, I can always sit there and, like, continue to do my job and take out the enemy ranged, right? So, you know, I can still do a lot of work even if we don't get the win. But as a melee class, I don't know, it's harder to have an individual impact without dying. But that's probably just melee in general, right? That's not going to be a Pike exclusive issue. That's just me seeing how the other side lives in this game. Trying to keep all of our range protected here so that they can bust the door in and the supply, rather than trying to push my melee in up front, losing them to jabs or whatever else. I know there's some cav that wants to push these guys, I can feel it. Spear, no dachi. I'm sure it's just all melee classes feel that way. Those are walkers that just pushed in there. Why? Have donations all over the place, man. This is a strange match. That's the way I like to use this class right here, getting the heroes that are out of position. I mean, that's kind of a steamroll, so, you know, he would have died either way there, but that kind of idea. Hovering around the edge, as soon as that one hero makes the mistake, he's not right next to his unit. Drop on him with the horse, take him out. Destroy the enemy. And then I just got these 40s and open brace here, bottom line for the defense, and just let them stack up, make it annoying and hard to push in. Can't break their formation if there is no formation. Took the MVP there. I like it. Strong arms and a long reach. The left siege tower is preparing to advance. The right siege tower is preparing to advance. Yeah! Deploy quickly! Fall in! To me! The battering ram will now advance. Units, assemble! The right siege tower is advancing. Left siege tower is advancing. The middle siege tower is advancing. Spread out!
Out. troops. To me. Units, assemble.
Spread out.
The battering ram has reached the gates.
Reach the wall.
Unit,
the left
assemble.
Siege tower is advancing. The left siege tower has reached the walls.
Unit, assemble.
Spread out.
Follow me.
Where those falcons are looking, this might actually be the safer way. Oh god damn it, you son of a bitch. Shot my horse. God damn it. What is a pike without his horse?
Prepare to advance! Form! Shield
wall!
Form! Shield wall! Raise weapons!
Spread out!
Form! Shield wall! Form up! Form up!
Take position!
Deal this weapon!
Yes, Commander. They will taste our steel. Take position.
Second will.
Honor, sir.
Yes, Commander.
Keep formation.
Take position. Yes, Commander. Take position. Yes, Commander.
Here come the hammers.
To me.
As you.
Take position!
Stand together!
Dude, I don't want to go and pinch that. Testicle said the right idea. Yeah. Ooh, but all those Zerkers against my hammer boys. I don't know about that. Holy shit, those archers hit hard.
Units, assemble!
We can wait here! Time to strike! We can wait here!
Why did they all get sucked to turn that way? What the hell?
Stand ready! Formation!
We can wait here!
Take him! Stand ready!
No, don't chase him too far. Oh,
units,
no.
Assemble!
We is that not even...
Here. Spread out! And attack!
Time to strike!
Take him!
What? This motherfucker teleported there. Sorry, Testicles. Sarge just fucked me up.
Get going!
No. This last two more territories is very important. Pull unit for this. Or it's too late. Won't even get A. Got these archers all the way back here. Come on, man. It's like more than one line of bleeds. Get my bleeds in this too. Better than just not using them.
Slaughter them.
Get my archers right on the point to shoot here. Get every little bit of help I can from the grave. Still got my pikes left. I want some poutine too. Make me goddamn hungry. Why you gotta go say that? I haven't had breakfast yet or anything. Reapers.
Ready, Pike. Close order. Follow me.
We serve the cause.
Yes, Command.
Prepare to advance.
Graving the potato.
Stand ready.
It's interesting phrasing.
Take aim. Units, assemble. Stand ready.
You heard the commander. Do it. Cover our commander.
Stand to. Get going.
Oh my God, my pikes are so far behind. What are they taking so long for? No, don't dive in on that. Wait for my unit.
Quickly now! After me! Quickly now!
Yeah.
Hurry up!
Dude, we're totally gonna get killed. Lose our units.
Quickly now!
There's too many heroes ready to dive from sea.
Two.
Round. Form line.
It's my only unit I have left. I gotta be careful with it. Yeah, that shit starts rolling down, my unit is fucked. Ooh. Ooh. Nailing the arc abuse you. Ooh. Oh, that hurts. Got some angry muskets now. We should be able to get the pinch any moment here, I believe. Yep, time to go in. Oh god. Oh my god. Four sets of falcons. Thanks, Sai. I have my good matches and bad matches, trust me. It's not just a steady improvement. Four sets of falcons firing in here. I don't think they can stay. Too much blocking in the front still. It's funny. They put it all on the falcons. Actually, Testicles and I have been having a real good string of battles here. I only started streaming towards the end of it.
Tower is preparing to advance. The enemy siege tower is advancing. The enemy siege tower is advancing. An enemy siege tower is preparing to advance. The enemy siege tower is advancing. The enemy captured the point. The enemy siege tower has reached the wall. The enemy siege tower is advancing.
Fire!
The enemy captured the point.
Spread out!
Form close order!
Ready? Form line!
Towers reach the wall.
Get to it!
Raise your shield!
Spread out! Spread out!
No fear!
Fall in close order!
Make ready! Fall in!
There's
for close order.
For close order.
No breaches.
For close order.
Give them head.
Stand together. For close order.
Hey, ready?
Spread out.
Make ready.
Out. Form up. Stand up together.
Can't believe I have four Zerkers alive. I totally just stopped looking at them or paying attention to them at all. I think I'm probably going to try a new world.
Stand ready. No fear.
I don't know if I'll get super into it, but it's been a while since I got into like a new game when it first comes out. Hello, Felly Pelly. How you doing?
Get moving.
Your unit is retreating.
Attack!
You have the command! Do it!
Form block!
Quickly now!
Form block!
Quick march!
Quickly now!
Form block!
Stand together!
Stand
ready!
Stand together!
Take aim!
Stand together!
Stand ready!
Stand together!
Form line!
The enemy captured the point. Our gate has been destroyed.
Follow me!
March!
Form block!
Quick march!
To me!
Quick march!
Shield! Spread out! Shield! Spread out!
I'm gonna try and dump off these Zerkers into something. I gotta get my units on the field. My other units at this point in the game. Never see it coming. They're so probably going to see this coming. Oh, they moved the police. I guess it was a pretty long climb. He actually blew that up with a watcher. That's awesome.
We serve the Khan.
Ooh, holy shit, that hit her. Retreating.
Form shield.
Slaughter them.
Make them bleed.
Attack at will. Attack shield.
Form shield wall.
Ready, Pike. Black shield, spread out,
form
and attack!
Attack!
Archers, stand ready!
We will stand guard!
My command, loose!
Loose!
Oh, that's all good. High value units getting bled. Falcon Eddies.
Stand ready.
Attack
at will. Archers, stand ready.
Stand together.
Shields up. Get moving. My command, loose!
Man, that was only a few of you, but not getting any hits on that? Come on. Take that top supply right now.
Strong arms and a long reach.
I feel like this is another one of those maps that's just a lot more meant for territory war than it is for regular siege. The way it plays out is so much different. It's not bad, but I have a lot of really bad battles on this map where it's just, like, absolute fucking steamroll. Letting him do a slow build up here of a bunch of Imperial muskets and all sorts of shit. It's gonna be a lane that you can't touch soon. That's what I wanna do. I wanna go around back here. See what I mean by untouchable lane? Holy shit. In there for 2 seconds and down to nothing. Turn around. Look behind you, fools.
Unit, assemble! Form up! Form up!
Form up! Shield! Form shield! And now! Loose!
The unit is retreating.
There we go. Quickly now. Steamroll them right off of there before they get built up. man, none of my picks have been hero kills for me. I've just got all assists on this one. Walking into the firing range. Are they gonna push that or just get slaughtered? They're trying. I don't think that's gonna be a push that works. Yeah, it's just units being given away there. There we go. I got my one hero kill. Now I don't feel like I'm being shut out. It's the beast in the main gate hurt. Wow, that just full killed my horse. His jump skill off the horse flattened, man. Sometimes use that twirly skill by accident after melt, because I just intend to use the actual getaway. I forget it has a different effect for a few seconds after the ult. Minute 40 left. That big last push's gotta be coming. Well, they're down 264 units. Died with the Pavis, Teresios. Yeah, they're looking slim. It's pretty much GG.
Make ready.
Well, I said I had a bad feeling about this game and it didn't work out so bad. Actually, I got top unit kills this game. So I did just kill a lot of hammer boys right there at the end.
Kill them all!